So you want to be Media Jane by Nestor Otori Jr. Nestor Urbina Torre Jr. was born on May 6, 1942. He died on April 6, 2021 at the age of 78. Nestor was a Filipino writer, editor, film and television director, scriptwriter, theater actor, and media critic. Nestor was a man of many talents. He played leads in the early plays of Repertory Philippines and in Rolando Tino's Teatro Filipino Productions. He won four Palanca Awards for his scripts and later ended up hosting the talk show that turned him into a household name, Two for the Road with Elvira Manahan. So you want to be Media Genic? We've told you how to cope with the print and radio media. Here's what you do with TV and the movies. How do you deal with television? Remember all those pointers we gave you about print and radio. Now, and visuals and movie that's TV, on top of being sensible and sounding good, how do you learn to look and move well for the TV cameras? So, go to the TV studio with only straight makeup on and let the makeup artist do her things. She'll blend your skin tones, soften that, prognatos, jawline, and puff those eye bags. And if you tell her how pretty she looks, she may restyle your spray-nettled helmet of her so that you won't look with so much like a storm trooper in drag. Clothes work on texture of fabric and simple with cut lines rather than on prints of colors. Film. Movies are also filmed in shots, but shots aren't taking one after the other, bang, hang, hang. Also note that the movie screen is hundreds of times bigger than the TV screen. TV tapings are exhausting because they sometimes take 8 or 12 hours. Movie shooting schedules, something go on 3D work hangers non-stop. If you're aware of these strictures and are really determined to make it, then you could make a go of the movie game. Congratulations and welcome your Media Genic. Thank you.